as it is an English language testing system powered by IDP to assess the level of the candidate. My name is Harinder Kaur and I am here to conduct the speaking of Kirandeep Kaur Sandhu, candidate number 110875. Okay, Kiran, how may I address you?
You address me as Kiran.
Who named you?
Who?
Named you.
My father gave me that name since my birth.
Is your name important to you?
Yes, of course, because there are some special attachments that are really attached to my birth. So I think that it has special meaning. It has special meaning in my culture that the Kiran suggests as the rays of the sun.
Why people change their names?
Because they are mainly influenced by the Western culture, so that is a big reason. I think that they change their name because they do not like as they watch the movies that are really attached to the Western culture, so that's why they change their name.
Would you like to change your name?
No, I do not want to change my name because my father gave me that name and it has a special meaning. So I do not want to change my name in future.
While naming their child, what are the things people keep in mind?
Is they because when they give birth to their child, they suggest their name according to their religion. As in Sikh religion, the name is addressed by the Guru Granth Sahib. By this, they can suggest their child's name.
Do they follow any ceremony?
Yes, of course. In my tradition, there is a ceremony that is name ceremony. In that, they all the people are together, in which they provide meals to that, and also there is a such place. In that place, they celebrate their name's function.
What kind of names are popular these days?
There are several names that are mainly popular, such as the Kimi and many more that are mainly popular in English language or moreover in British region. So there are several names that are mainly popular.
Let's change the topic. Let's talk about traffic where you live. How do most people travel to work where you live?
The most people like to travel by the car or their public transport such as the buses or taxis, which are mainly convenient for them.
What traffic problems are there in your area?
Because there are so many waterlogging problems that are mainly happen in my hometown. Moreover, there are no system of the traffic police, and there are no such laws that are mainly followed by the people. So I think that they create traffic congestion.
How do traffic problems affect you?
Is when I went to my college, that time I faced difficulty because I am rushed at that time. So I find difficulty, and at one time I also find difficulty to reach there because I was too late and I missed my lecture. So there are several reasons when I faced that traffic congestion.
How would you reduce the traffic problem in your area?
I think that I must organize some camps to provide some incentives towards that, and apart from it, I can also suggest all the people to have to follow the traffic rules in my hometown.
Let's talk about your future. Describe an occasion when you lost something and then got it back. You should say what it was, how you lost it, why it was important to you, and explain how you felt when you lost it. You have 1 minute, you can make
describe the lost thing.
Occasion when you lost something and then got it back.
Okay. shall I start?
Yes, if you're ready.
Well, I lost my way in many ways, but here I would like to talk about a situation when I lost my way, and it was a time when I went to my cousin's house that time. I want to go to a cousin's wedding and in the King's Gardens, Crystal. At that time, I lost the way and I was with my cousin. And when I was on the way, that time I find difficulty because there are no such boat signals that are on the road. So I find difficulty, and moreover, there are no such facilities that people recognize that area. So I find difficulty at that time, and furthermore, I also tried to search on a Google map, and there was no such mobile connections, and so it was difficult for me. And I suggest to my cousin that you should have to examine by the old person that are live in that area. So they suggest the way, and we finally went there, and we were late at that time, and all the guests are strolling, and I was totally vanished because I was helpless at that time, because I do not have such situation that time, and I was not mature enough to find any way to get there, and this was a time when I find difficulty on the way, and I finally reached there, and all the family members were happy because this was a first time when I lost my way, and I was surprised by that. Nowadays if people can face difficulty, they can definitely, they have a mobiles, how to they definitely reach their way. So it was a time when I lost the way and I find something.
Let's talk about forgetting the things. Why do people always forget things?
Because they do not have enough memory to recognize that, to recognize the special things. Moreover, I also find difficulty that I could not recognize the person's name, and because I do not have such memories to recognize all the name by myself. And moreover, if I went to any occasion or any such area, I also find difficulty to recognize the area name. So it was so terrible moment for me.
How can people avoid forgetting things?
Yes, I think that people can make a list of that. My mother also forget names, so she definitely make a notes on a paper, and she buy that things by herself. And I also find some difficulty to recognize our study material, and I also give more efforts to the notes. By this, I can easily learn myself.
What is the best action to take if you find something or lost something?
I think that nowadays people have all their mobile phones, so it is a technology era. The people do not find any difficulty to recognize their way. So I think that this is the best method, as there are several apps such as Google Map and many more. And so I think that the people should use this such apps to find their location.
In our modern world, people tend to forget their culture. What are the reasons for that?
Is they are mainly influenced by the Western culture, so they do not know about the respect. They do not respect their own culture, and moreover, there is such influence that people mainly focus on the TV or TV shows or cinema films that are mainly define their their culture as British culture. So I think that it is not beneficial for them. They should respect their own culture because they birth in that culture. So that is a big reason behind this.
That is the end of the speaking test. Thank you.
Thank you.